How white are Puerto Ricans? The answer may surprise you. Puerto Ricans are indeed diverse peoples with European, African, and Native American ancestry. However, some people seem to think of them as if they're mulattoes, yet the actual picture is much different. On average, Puerto Ricans are of 12% Taino-Amerindian descent, with Tainos being the original inhabitants of the island. Then the next largest component is Sub-Saharan African ancestry, which is around 20% on average in Puerto Rico, which leaves us with the final ancestral component, European. Puerto Ricans average 68% European ancestry, which is the largest ancestral component. Though it should be noted that the main source of European ancestry in Puerto Ricans are Spaniards from the Canary Islands, who average around 20% of North African Berber-like ancestry, as Canary Islands are located off the coast off Africa and used to be populated by Berber-like Guanches. As a result, the mulatto label is more applicable towards Dominicans, who we will discuss in a separate video, as Puerto Ricans are almost three-quarters European.